Well, like, he doesn't care. Of course not. Like, it doesn't matter.
I'm laughing because it's like, duh.
And in my mind, if I want to do something, then the word no is not an option. I am very independent. We actually met because he was the drummer in my ex-boyfriend's band. Coldplay actually was pretty much the entire soundtrack of John and I's wedding. I actually walked down the aisle to Coldplay. So yeah, they can do no wrong. I love a Coldplay. Not a physical place, but my husband and my mother.